Hi, and welcome to our channel. Today, we will teach you how to lock a PDF from editing, copying, and printing. So basically, this is somewhat a common find. We have came across plenty of PDF files that are locked, but how can we lock one ourselves? Well, stick around till the end and find out. Remember, you need UPDF for this, so in case you don't have it, you can download it using the link below in the description. Let's begin. To lock a PDF from editing, the obvious beginning is to select the file you want to lock and open it in UPDF. Once you've launched the program, just drag the PDF on UPDF to open it. When you opened it up, you will see a list of options on the menu bar to the right. Click on the Protect using Password option and subsequently the Encrypt with Password menu will appear. In it, click on Permissions. You will be required to enter a password, so the next thing you want to do is go ahead and enter a unique password. Then enter the password again to confirm it. Click Apply and click the Save button in the pop-up window, and you chose one place to save it. Now, you lock your PDF from editing, copying, and printing successfully. You can see how simple it is to lock your PDF from editing. Let us know if this video helps you and what else you would like to know. Do not forget to like and subscribe to us before you go. See you in the next video.